Furiously focused, nigga. Furiously focused. Ain't no joke with this, nigga. What's up?
Are you trying to smoke this? So go ahead and toke the shit. Man, you fucked up and you're choking and shit.
Now I always stick the landing. Yeah, it be on point. And I only smoke blunts, my nigga. We don't fuck with them white joints. Cause ain't nothing worse than some paper. Unless you're getting that paper. That guap. Straight blue faces. But I don't like working for the man, cause it made me feel like Eddie and Trading Places. And you know how they did deal with all them court cases. Didn't show the nigga no love. Just like OJ with the acquitted gloves. But the glove didn't fit. But they still locked his ass up and shit. And was it right what they did to Kaepernick? Just for taking the knee and shit?
We're just furiously focused. I'm just furiously focused. I'm just furiously focused.
Focus, so I hope this ease your curiosity, take away all the animosity and the pressure that you're trying to put on top of me. But they say pressure busts pipes, that's why I keep my game tight, stay lit, getting ready for whatever fight.
I'm just furiously focused. I'm just furiously focused. I'm just furiously focused.
Furiously focused. That's why I stay on the grind. Stay on that mission. You can't see what I see, cause only I can see what I see, cause I got tunnel vision. That's why it's easy to see the things that I see that they trying to do to you and me. That's why I try to take away the tension. For all y'all that don't know what furiously focused means, mean the shit I was just saying to you, my niggas, of all the events that I was just speaking about, how pissed off it make you, how furious, you know what I'm saying? And then the focus part, you already know what that is, you know, light one up, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Cause when you become furiously focused, shit happens.
Focus.